Hello YouTube, I'm back today in another video, and happy Thanksgiving if you live in the US. Also shout out to all my Patreon, everything, links in the description down below that you need, to become a Patreon, my Mox store, / Roblox group, and also my main Discord. I also do have a RP Discord, will be linked in the description. My Twitter and Reddit will also be linked in the description, go follow me on both of those. All my videos do get up to there, unless they're on mobile, then it's really only on my Roblox group, my Discord, and of course on YouTube. And so if you do hit the subscribe button, it will turn white, and you will be notified whenever I post a new video. Anyways, before we do get into the video, shout out to all my Patreon, GT5058. Cal Gaming, Griffin Gaming, and Neon Gaming. That being said, let's get into the video. Alright, so, got some nice music going in the background. This is a happy birthday thing, so I don't know. Leaderboard type thing, this is a story. Anyways, here's the credits, and, you can pause the screen, if you want a better look at it, and yeah, also, these are close, look at these, nice marks. Tax lag. Anyways, hopefully this is some nice things to bring these yet. And yeah. Definitely cat lag. Okay. Taho, I cannot hear you.
Can you hear me now?
No, I can't. Mm-hmm. Hello. Go on this one. Quick. Second one. Nope, no. Never mind. This one. There's already somebody in it. Have a seat next to me. I'm gonna sit on the very back. Be dangerous. Okay, here we go, guys.
Guys, by the way, I don't really know story games. I don't really like story games. I prefer roleplay games, by the way. It's the first time playing a story game. And also, sometimes from Brazil, here in Brazil, there's like something near Thanksgiving, I forgot the name, and no Thanksgiving. But there's a game that I personally love to play, and more than shout out to them. By the way, we do not have like support of them, just doing a small shout out to them.
There goes Jello. Of course I have Jello open. Why would I not? Right?
1 second.
Let me mute.
Risking, we are recording at the moment.
Okay, I just needed both jellos. Come on, please come inside, I got something good. Hey, they got something good inside. Where are you?
Die.
What do you mean by?
Die.
Oh, this is... Oh, that's not good.
This game, it's free.
Here we go. Oh, what's this? Oh, I have a freeze warning. 44 degrees? Oh, Jesus. That's not good. Okay, so yeah, here's the credits again.
Check the DMs. You can check the DMs.
Yes, I know. What about it?
Then we can do private serve. Yeah, it's better than nobody will join. Kristen, if you want, I can DM you the link.
I'm not live though, so I gotta stay at this. And please, stop talking.
I see.
Okay. Oh no. Okay. What happened to the lights? I don't know. This looks like a good thing should have been dinner though. Hey, I got my gun on me. Oh. Wait. Can you actually? I can. Yes. Lovely. I can actually destroy this stuff. 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19. No. Max cap. Okay guys, quick intermission. I'll be right back. Alright guys, so here we go. I'm running in circles for the next 12 seconds and I should be survived. This thing's on me though. Oh god, that's creepy. Why is this thing showing up during Thanksgiving? It's supposed to be happy.
What is it?
A monster during Thanksgiving. Is it a monster? Should we find? Alright guys, so we sat down, ready to eat some food. So let's see.
By the way guys, I don't know what really to say. For the monster part, I just had an idea. You can do like things that are like random, everything random. Like you are not thinking on them. The monster possibly is not. Wait. A game called D-Days, a game that I play called D-Day. Police the Thanksgiving update.
Uh-huh.
Hey. This recording away and join today. That's very nice. We do this. Let's cut this part off the video. Hey, cheers.
Okay. Here we go, guys.
I'm gonna play D-Day.
Okay.
The Thanksgiving update. The Thanksgiving update? Yes. Mm-hmm. Can the world light up stars? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So this game is actually can play because it's the Thanksgiving. I don't know why, but everything that it releases the Thanksgiving update has a curfew. Hi, Command. FDP Gaming. One of one. Because there's only one of me. That's funny. That is funny. Party manager. 2 out of 2, by the way. Me and thanks for this. Guys, just wanted to do a briefing. Put your briefing. How many things you can be. You cannot be an FDP Gaming because there's just one FDP Gaming. Recording manager or administrator. Unfortunately, those roles
hold up,
are
one second.
Already.
Okay, guys, so that's it for the end of the video. I hope that you didn't enjoy enough to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.